Rare toads, newts. Look, the last thing we need is some environmental group closing the whole project down, right?
Yeah, I'm sure all the necessary checks were done before we got planning permission, so I very much doubt there's anything alive in there.
Well, that's my point. We don't know if there's anything in there or not.
You've got 6 weeks. If you can't organise it, I'll get someone who can.